Today, the UPDF held a special Thanksgiving ceremony to mark the end of the Tarehe Sita celebrations this year. The event at Kololo Ceremonial Grounds attracted President Seven, the Deputy Speaker Jacob Oulanyah, Minister of Defence Adolf Mwesige, as well as top generals in the armed forces. Deputy Speaker Jacob Oulanyah commended the UPDF, saying the force deserves better for giving more service to this country.
And many of us sleep soundly knowing that General Mwesige and his men and women are awake, watching over our security of persons, property, and information. The day we all discover that they have also gone to sleep, I don't know how many of us will sleep. So we expect a lot from this force. And it's only fair that we give a lot to them to make them do the best they can to keep this country safe like they have done for years.
We ask of them to do what we can't do ourselves. They put their lives on the line and they are willing to die to secure and give us peace. We and our children, we can't treat them the same when they have issues.
Oulanyah later urged Ugandans and the UPDF to resist any person intending to cause chaos in the country.
We have to take that process, participate in it, and change government the way the constitution says we should do. But any shortcuts that I hear some people calling for would be dangerous for our country. And I call upon you, that is in our interest, to make sure that we avoid all those tendencies that could easily make us relapse into chaos.
The UPDF has been praised for its role in stabilizing Uganda and other parts of the region.
The better guidance should be to use our youthful time to preserve and add on the gains of yesterday and today and connect them to the future.
President Museveni, who attended the UPDF Thanksgiving for the first time, praised the UPDF officers for being God-fearing.
I didn't know that there was a considerable number of God-fearing people in the army. I thought the army was dominated by Wakafiri, because I had never come to this function.
Juma Kiria, NTV.